Yeah. That last lap was a 1 minute 18.6.